On the rampage once again. And this reporter has to ask, is it really such a great idea to house all these supervillains together in one place? Hey, at least the mayor's plan to let them loose in some vast walled-off area in the heart of the city got put on hold. Now that would never have ended well.
All the prisoners are accounted for, except the Joker.
He must have been the first one to break out, smuggled in some kind of explosive.
No, I don't think so.
Thank you. Huh?